So today we are doing a five and below haul, and I am doing it with Miss
Emily.
And so Emily's gonna go behind the camera and toss me my stuff, and let's get on to the video. So item number one was $3 at Five Below. It is to use for my drawing accessories. It's very cute. It has a cute pattern, and we're gonna toss this to the side. Item number two was $4 at Five Below, and it's basically a unicorn saying, magic is all around us, and I just had to have it because it was a unicorn.
Don't unwrap it.
Item number three, I kind of have to unwrap to show you what it does. There's two of these. But they're basically collapsible bins with cactuses on them. And they are super cute. And like, so this is what they end up to be. These were $5. Item number four. Yeah, four. This is only one this time. But just to show you what these did, it was also $5. It's a holographic lid, I guess. It's like really holographic. You can see the shine right there. Okay, so now here's the box. Here is the lid, I guess. And it's basically, like, the last one is going to be for, like, coloring supplies and stuff. And you can put your feet on it because it's, like, an armrest. Well, actually, hang on. It would be nice if I put the stabilizer in, right? Right, Emily?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so the stabilizer is in, and it's, like, the collapsible bin, but with the hollow flare. It's so now it's like an ottoman footrest. So not only is it a cute piece of storage, it's also a cute piece of decor. Oh my gosh, it's so big. Item number five. So this one is the same thing, but I'm still unboxing it because it's a different pattern from the last one. So, first is the stabilizing of the main box. Oh, you guys can't see me. Nope. Okay. Put that in. Let's see. Bring that in. Dang. Mm-hmm. Oh, there we go. But this time, the ottoman top says, follow your dreams. It's basically got like that floral thing. It's got some palm fronds. It's got some Hawaiian flowers that are really nice and cute. But then again, it looks exactly like the last ottoman. But basically, you don't see the hollow side, so it doesn't look as weird. But I still love the hollow because, you know, hollow is unicorn skin. Alright, now I'm going to head back off the camera and let Miss Emily enjoy.
Item number one. This is a mermaid and you can snuggle with it and sleep with it. If you're going on a vacation, you can bring it and item number two. This is a blanket. It's a unicorn cat blanket. And it's so fluffy, you can squeeze it. And you love it. And you can bring it on a vacation. And you can snuggle with it. And sleep with it on your bed. So,
Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Be sure to follow me on Musical.ly, which is DojoCorn 100. A lot of you guys have been following me on Musical.ly. Now, one person, I can't look up the name right now of the Musical.ly username and stuff, but said and gave some positive vibes, said, "You're awesome." And I replied simply, "Thanks. If you're watching this right now, please directly me so I know when."
And comment down below if you subscribe our channel. And back to Samantha.
And basically, like I was saying, if you are that girl who is putting out positive vibes and commenting that, please directly me and please tell me how I can give you a shout out in one of the future videos. So we're going to clean this stuff up and then we are going to film the next video for you guys. And it's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be awesome, right, Emily?
Bye, guys.
Bye. Love you. Have a dodo day.